Hello, and welcome to my Shaman Leveling Guide. Unlike previous leveling guides, I will just be doing tech for alchemy. Also, the Shaman class will. The other standard quests, I'm just going to get through as quickly as possible, as I also have flying now. Try and make this.
I always
not
knew
so boring,
this day therefore. Would come.
Our defeat at the Broken Shore was decisive. Burn Legion has foothold on Azeroth, and the best of our armies are retreating in tatters. The elders of the Oven Ring have called an emergency council near the heart of our world, Maelstrom. Ultraminuses, your triumphs throughout Azeroth and Draenor are the stuff of legend. We need you more than ever. Join me at the Maelstrom. Don't call on Myra, we will be flying there shortly. Find her at Krausus Landing.
Never give in.
Yeah, I'm hoping that with waiting for flying, be able to do these extra videos.
Over here, Shaman! We've no time to lose!
Better. Or at least less tedious.
It's a massacre out there. All around the world, our forces fall back. Unless we find a way to turn this around, Azeroth will fall.
Oh no, Azeroth! My god. Really, how long is it going to take me to fly there? Not much left. Thank God for loading screen. This pleases eye. Oh, look at me.
The greatest shaman in the world are gathering below. What's left of them, that is.
Strike back, but how?
We need weapons capable of overcoming the Legion.
Nobadugu.
I am listening.
Greetings, Ultraminuses.
We must never forget. There are ancient safeguards here. We must use them.
This thing has sat useless for 10,000 years.
It just needs a little boost. Shaman, can you help?
Sure.
Do you see? It's working. This world will fight for itself if we give it the tools to do so.
Help the Tauren and Troll.
What kind of shaman can't light a fire?
Shush, you! This wood be wet, and me hands be shaken.
The Legion destroys us in the open fields. Even Thunderbluff isn't safe from the Infernals.
Oh my god. This isn't as entertaining as,
she's fading fast!
Paladin, that's for sure.
Thank you, Shaman!
The Highlands are completely overrun. The clan is scattered. They followed us here!
Yeah, no! I don't know what spells I use.
My bird would have been cooked if she weren't hauling your fat up.
We can fight this, but we must work together.
Here is where you insects crawl. Take to your knees, and my master may yet be merciful.
Your master has not won yet. It's too far away.
So what am I meant to use this fulmination power on? 10 to 100 miles an hour. Okay. And we're out.
Spirits, hear my call. Are you the so-called world shaman?
You
fight like a crippled bag!
Wild Hammer!
Crow's come in ham. He's gonna die.
I've got this one, Shaman. Help the others.
Really?
Over here, Shaman. Take up my spear. The winds will guide your strike.
Hey, now what am I doing?
Do it! Bring it down!
It is ready! Everyone, focus on the pillar, quickly!
Precious earthen ring will shatter! The world will succumb! The Legion will die!
And I say Thrall once more.
The Doom.
Apparently in the game he has to be a dumbass. The Doom Hammer.
What news?
Thank you, Odramanuses. You saved me. You saved us all. I was outmatched. My relationship with the elements has changed since the events of Draenor. I have some soul searching to do. Odramanuses, you must carry the Elven Ring forward without me. You are the leader they need. No, but wow! Bundor is right. Conventional tactics will not work against the Legion. Broken Shore taught us that. We must scour the world for more weapons to use against the Legion. Doomhammer is missing a reason. Must be recovered. Rhaegar and Elunak, some other ideas as well. Whatever our course, we must act immediately. Speak with me to go to your other options. The final decision is yours.
We must not lose hope.
Yeah, elemental. The Fist of Rhaedon. Why am I getting a fist? Well, okay.
The Legion will stop at nothing.
A good choice.
Rhaegar has a plan. Speak with him. He's good to have at your back in a fight.
What do you ask of me?
You saved us all, my friend. Truly you embody all the elements to stand for. The Elden Ring is to prevail, we will need weapons of great power. I know where to find some. After the Pandaran campaign, the weapons of Storm God Rhaedon were discovered beneath the Throne of Thunder. None have been able to wield them. So great is their power. Placed in the care of the White Tiger, who will give them only to the one who is worthy. Come, Ultramanuses. Follow me to Pandaria and we'll prove your worth.
Come with me! We will fly straight to Pandaria.
We will go to Pandaria then. To prove our worth. Ah, good. Not too long on the loading screen.
Welcome, challengers, to my tournament of strength. Show me your strength.
Welcome, Shaman. You shoot the weapons of the Storm God Rhaedon. Many have traveled here to Pandaria, but none of them themselves worthy. The Thunderhoon conquered Pangadaria using power stolen from the Titan Keeper Rai, known as Rhaedon, and the Mogu Tongue. If you truly seek to wield the relics of the High Keeper, seek out his ancient edicts among the ruins in the heart of the Mogu Empire, the Edict of Stone, the Edict of Fire, and the Edict of Storm. These pieces of codex are scattered amongst the Ulai holes in the Vale of Turnal. One in each wing.
Good travels.
I gotta go down here. Okay, yeah. I also might change my mind on this. Invincible is a bit small on a fucking Doran. Gained quite a lot of experience so far. Although, I guess I am rested. And I have done Dark Moon Fair to get my alchemy to that. dark reaper active, so I should get my do a leveling. Okay. So we'll get to the entrance. And we will continue our adventure.